I'll start.
Good luck.
No, oh, I'm yeah, 300. This searches or summons a level 7 water monster from the deep.
Sure.
Search for a sea serpent from there.
Sure. So can I reach you? I think I'm
gonna
have a different
effect. Well, yeah, level 3 or lower, sea serpents can attack directly.
Okay.
Not once per turn, mandatory, has to activate. Normal summon up for this.
Okay.
Activate effect, sensor cost. Effect good?
What's he doing?
Searches for an Atlantean card.
Do we in him?
Yep.
Is this going to do something?
Yep. When this is sent to the grave for a water monster effect, I can summon a mermail from the deck. Level 4 or mermail or Atlantean from the deck.
Sure.
So this is going to resolve and this will be on a new chain. Search for level 3 water monster.
Is it cost effective again?
It is. Yep.
I suppose.
No, what's the time? Nope, none of them. Old cards.
Yeah. Kind of like Dark Worlds.
Search Mitchell, new chain effects.
Yeah.
I'm going.
Oh, yeah, I was going to say that.
New effects. Most likely, yeah. I'll activate deep sea mist. Look at your hand, banish it according to the end of this.
So it comes back in?
You'll get it back in. Oh. What's the Vajra?
Like, nothing really does anything here.
Yeah, not really. New chain, Neptivus effects, target to Dragoons to summon.
Yeah. Thank you. I never use the effect. Oh.
Summon as many fish as I can. Infantry mandatory effect target.
Two.
Pop.
Do you lethal?
What's that?
Do you lethal?
Yeah, I mean, this is 5,000, this is 7, I've done this one guy. I can just make another.
Oh,
pop. Yep.
Yeah, you got it.
Choice.
Oh, you can go first.
I can go first?
Yeah.
searches for an Atlantean card. New chain.
Two.
Expect summon a mermaid or Atlantean from the deck. Level 4. Yeah, that's good. But make it just normal sense. Oh, it just, it's like a monster reborn. It equips a monster, equips it to a card in the graveyard or hand and special summons a card. I'll pass. You have another breaker or something?
I had to.
And then I'm... Oh, okay. Unfortunate.
Yeah, my opening hand was literally...
It's not bad. These two, you just needed something else.
I literally, yeah, I couldn't play at all. Quadro. Oh, my next top deck was I'm like, if I would tell Dragon or something, you can't tell Quadro.
Yeah. Just the, I guess, yeah, if you have cross out too. Yeah, I would win Cooks probably. But then this helps a lot.
Do you have
an ultra? I don't. No. I kind of wish I did. I think that was really cool. You can even win one more when you're safe.
I don't know how easy that's going to be, though.
You might be guaranteed to. There will be a bunch of X2s that make it.
Hopefully.
Okay,
well,
it's really cool, though. Thanks. It's good. I like it.
Oh, yeah, the extra
deck. Oh, yeah. I like that.
I didn't know that the cards in your extra deck. So if you have extra cards in your side deck, they have to be the same things as your deck.
Yeah. You can't just, like, put the same cards in there. It's annoying. It's all, if you're, like, playing, like, a super competitive
event,
then it's just probably better to have, like, everything the same. It's actually
even the extra deck?
Yep, you can have the extra deck the same for you.
Oh, I thought they did.
Nope, they don't have to be different. They can be the same effect.
I feel like I might get into a position though where I actually like put some of my extra.
Yeah, you gotta be pretty diligent, make sure. I'll put my.
Yeah, I'm all about
it. I knew you were already playing Senpai. Yeah.
Did you see my
You played against my friend Rob.